chicken.
I showed them where all the nice cuts of meat came off the chicken, and then you're left with a carcass with all the ribs and the little bits of giblets and blood and skin and stuff like that. So I'm going to tell you a little story about how you can use all the leftover bits to make food. And watch me. Some of the processed foods that you love are made from the bits you don't like. Bone, all the connective tissues, little bits of bone marrow and stuff like that. They even add chicken skin. Put a load of chicken skin in here as well. You've got to put loads of stuff in it, you know, flavouring in there to make it taste of something nice instead of something horrible. We can get a cutter and cut out our very own patty. Just like that. Put some breadcrumbs on it. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, our very own patty. Now, who would still eat this?